Let me bring it back to the studio then. £1.2 billion extra for the Welsh Government and Wales to spend. You must welcome that, implied Cymru.
That's complete smoke and mirrors. I mean, you know, as the Scottish Government have actually pointed out, because they're in the same position, half the money's got to be given back. You know, I mean, Wales is getting, you know, a tiny, well, £200 million a year over 3 years.
Yeah, well, Alan Kidd, the Welsh Secretary today, saying, other, no, that's rubbish.
Well, I mean, there are entire small builders in England are getting more than we're getting in Wales for the whole of our society.
Is there anything in it for Wales?
Look, what they could have done, the tidal lagoon, right? There's an opportunity for Wales, you know, a country that deserves a break, that deserves an opportunity. We could actually start a new global industry. We've been asking and pleading. We put the case together, and yet again, what do we get? More delay.
Okay, and...
I'm going to change our minds. People need to get over it. We're pulling out.
Gentlemen, I'm just going to bring in Adam Price before we go back to the audience.
Let's be clear on this. You know, forgetting Brexit for a second, okay? We are at a crisis point as an economy, right? We've had stagnant wages for over a decade. Now, in real terms, wages are going down. What people have been doing, actually, is they've been working longer and longer hours because the wages per hour are going down. That's what they've been doing. You can't keep... That's unsustainable. You can't carry on. We've had a major downgrade. Grading of the economic forecast for growth, right? Every decade since the 1970s, there has been a recession, right? Things are bad now. They are getting worse. And what we deserved from this Chancellor Day was a transformational budget, right? A budget that rose to the challenge of our times. Instead of that, we got tinkering. We got tinkering.
Well, on that, his biggest aim was not to have any bad headlines tomorrow. I mean, do you think he'll achieve that?
Oh, maybe, but it's dull. We need something transformational. I totally agree with Adam. We need something that's forward-looking and visionary, and we didn't get that.
And just a point there from the audience, Adam, too many jokes. I mean, these are serious times, aren't they?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think, you know, there are budgets which are the bellwethers of history. You know, that's what we needed. We needed that kind of vision. We are facing troubling times. And yet what we got, I think, was an insubstantial budget from an insubstantial figure.